Thank you. Council. We're just delighted that you're here with us today. First of all, I would like to mention something that is missing from the program. The most important people in this concert are these folks sitting here. Their names are in the program, so that's the good news. The second most important people in this process are our applied faculty. And for whatever reason, I think that page got cut off in the program and their names aren't in there. And I just want to say thank you to all of our applied faculty for the work that happens on a weekly basis and daily, in some cases, for all of these students that brings them to the ability that they are here this evening. So thank you to all of those folks and to the other faculty that support them on a daily basis. Thanks. My colleague, the associate director of band, Dr. Richard Fry, almost every Wind Symphony concert, I go up to him and say, would you like to play piano? And he's always very busy, but he always agrees to play, and he is so professional. He is a pianist and a percussionist, but I'd like to thank him so much also for playing with us. So many talented and wonderful people in this building that we get to work with every day, both students and professors. And one of the coolest people that we have here on our faculty is our composer, Jim David. And I have just been delighted with the 3 years that we've been able to work together on so many projects, and I know that there are several planned in the next several years as well. But this next piece is by Dr. Jim David, and would you please help me welcome him to the microphone to give you a few comments on the piece that he wrote.
To hear a wonderful band tonight as well. This group has done a really tremendous amount of work in preparing this music this evening. It's a really challenging program. And could you thank them for me, please? They've done a tremendous amount of work. We're also extremely fortunate, and I mean this with no hyperbole, to have the finest college band director I've ever seen, Rebecca Phillips. Please thank her for me. I'm going to say just a few short words about the piece beyond what you can read in the program notes there. This piece is about the South. I'm from the South myself. I'm from Georgia originally. And it came about through some feelings that I had last year, just about where we were as a nation, and specifically the South itself. And just felt like too many people that are smart from the South, great writers, composers, artists, all sorts of things like that, have not responded in the last few years. And I felt a need to respond to the feelings that I had about where we were as a country and as a people. And that's what this piece is essentially about. The first movement, which is a slower movement, deals with the past. The South is sort of obsessed with its past and its legacy and this sort of nostalgia and legendary sort of status. And that's what that's about. It's about sort of the pastoral beauty of the South. But the second movement deals with the present and conflict that has been a part of the South's legacy for a really long time. And that's the thing to me. I didn't want to write a piece of music that was nostalgic at all. I wanted to write a piece that confronted the current issues and previous issues that have been a part of the South's history. But at the same time, I didn't want to come off as a negative feeling. I wanted to end optimistically and thinking about the future and where we could go from here. So that's essentially the piece in a nutshell, sort of a movement through time from past to present to future. So I hope you enjoy Ghosts of the Old Year, and thank this group again for performing in this evening.
Thank you. Thank you.
evening. We hope you've had a good time. We are about to start the last piece, The Cowboys by John Williams. We have a little debate going on. Some people think it's the best movie John Wayne ever made. Some people disagree. But the music sure was good. So we're going to leave tonight, and hopefully you'll be toe-tapping by the time you get out of here. Thanks so much, and thanks for coming to CSU. We hope to see you. There's so many events over the next 2 weeks. Please look at the website and come to as many of these as you can. There's going to be just some great performances. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Thank you.